Hello, hello, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Julie, and in today's sewing tutorial, I'm going to make warm winter socks for my old sweater. I made 6 socks in total from one sweater. This is an easy mini sewing project I do for beginners. Okay, let's start this mini sewing project. I first cut the stretchy bit off the sleeve. Almost all sweaters have this at the sleeve and at the bottom, and I'm going to use this for the top of my sock. Then I cut the sleeve and open it up. Now you need a sock with a good fit. I pinned it to the sweater and copied the pattern. This is for the front of the sock. Cut this out. Next, copy the bottom part of your sock. It's important to copy the heel part too. Straighten it out and pin it to the fabric and copy the pattern. Cut it out as well. Lay the two parts right sides together and pin them together. Be sure to pin the heel with the fabric so you don't cut it off while sewing. You have to see a little bit of leftover heel and then it's pinned good. Sew the sock together with a straight stitch. Take the top part and turn it inside out. Pin it to the top of the sock and sew it together. Open the sock up and ta-da! You finished your first warm winter sock. For the rest of the socks, I'm going to use this stretchy part at the end of the sweater. So I cut it off and I cut it open. I measured the size of the stretchy part with the stretchy part of my sock, but you can also measure this around your ankle. Then I cut a second sock with the stars because I wanted them on my sock. I made these in the same way as the other one. The only difference is that you have to close the top part. As this is stretchy, I recommend that you do it with a zigzag stitch. Okay, that was it. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, you can support me and my channel by giving this video a like and leaving a comment. This shows YouTube that you enjoy my video and hopefully this way they will show it to more people. You can also subscribe if you wish to. Okay, thank you. See you next time. Bye.